war was over, I was living with my folks. I yelled upstairs, "Hey mom, off to grab some smokes." And my father called, "Why you need to smoke so late?" Well, I lied, I had a date. Free from my folks' enslavement, skipping along the pavement to see a brunette who I'd never met, but I never would forget how she looked in that dress. How she stuck out her hand and said, "My name is Cecily Smith, and I hope you like music, 'cause I've got 2 tickets for La Traviata." That's when I said, "I hate opera." She laughed and said, "Well, lucky for you that you're with Cecily Smith. Who cares what you are listening to? It's who you're listening with." So we take our seats, her hands are folded in her lap. If not a kiss, then I at least will get a nap. So I close my eyes as the orchestra begins. Then I hear violins, and the hair on my neck was rising, a feeling new and surprising. But it wasn't the sound that made my heart pound. No, it was because I found her hand is in mine. And that's where it will stay until they play the final chord. She says, "Were you bored?" And I say, "I guess it wasn't quite so bad. It was the best time that I ever had." She laughed and said, "Well, lucky for you, I got seats to Beethoven's 5th. Who cares what you are listening to? It's who you're listening with." A perfect wife, a perfect time exploded like a bullet from a gun. A week, a year, and then a marriage and a son. And a rental where I still can hear her laugh when I play the phonograph. So I let the music guide me. Cecily sits beside me, a girl of 19 with a nervous marine. Feel her head begin to lean as the melody soars. And though it was real, it doesn't feel like it could be. That night when you said to me that I've got 2 tickets for La Traviata. It's sad but true how much I miss you. I miss you, Cecily Smith. Life is not the things that we do, it's who we're doing them with.
I love play rehearsal because it's the best.
Because it is fun.
I love play rehearsal and I get depressed as soon as it's done. But but not depressed, as in like kill yourself depressed. No, I'm not into self-harm. Dude, I swear, here, check my arm. See, I just use the word to emphasize a point. Show the passion that I've got. I am passionate a lot. I have mad gigantic feelings, red and frantic feelings about most everything. Like gun control, like spring, like if I'm living up to all. Right. I love play rehearsal, 'cause you are equipped with directions and text. Life is easy in rehearsal. You follow a script, so you know what comes next. Anywho, the point that I'm getting to is sometimes life can't work out in the way it works out in the play. Like the only time I get to be the center of attention is when I'm or Blanche DuBois. And can I mention, that was really one of my best roles. Did you see that? And no matter how hard I try, it's impossible to narrow down the many reasons why. I love play rehearsal. I happiness cry whenever it starts. It's just so universal. Try playing so many parts. Most humans do one thing for all of their lives. The thought of that gives me hives. I've got so many interests I want to pursue. And why am I telling this to you? Guess there's a part of me that wants to. Back to play rehearsal. My brain is like, my heart is like, wow, because we're here at play rehearsal and it's starting. We're starting. It's starting soon.
Thinking of her.